The report's good. We're looking at a dry session. Turns 9 and 10 are very tricky. Ignore 9 almost entirely. Stay in the middle and take it straight so that you're set up for 10. If it gives you problems, remember that it's all about exit speed out of 10, so don't try and carry too much momentum into the apex, as you'll just understeer off into the sand. Let's get a few laps under our belt. enough fuel for three more laps. Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them. We're low on fuel. Box in the next two laps, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. In this lap, please. Box this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. All clear the garage, please. Cars ready to leave. Understood. Stopping this lap. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1 minute 33.7. Okay, we've got 4 laps of fuel remaining. Our best lap so far is 1:33.
And with the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Tsunoda, Hamilton and Lance Stroll. What an incredible...
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, engines fired up, we're set. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, 1 minute remaining, just 1 minute. That's just 30 seconds left in the session. pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, we can take you this lap. The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button and you can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change. Okay guys, everyone be aware, the car's ready to go. We're all very, very pleased with that one. Nice work. Come on, I'll see you back in the pits.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. The owner driver, Russell, and Max Verstappen. Goodbye for now then, but really we're just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. It's race day, it's Sakhir under the lights, and it's lovely to have you with us for the Bahrain Grand Prix. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of Turn 10. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. It's the owner driver then in pole position, just ahead of George Russell, who starts this event from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Verstappen, Tsunoda, Fernando Alonso, Senna, Norris, Ocon, Leclerc, Joe, Bottas, Albon. And what would any Grand Prix weekend be without the one and only Anthony Davidson alongside me?
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, slot in behind and try to keep up with them. There might be an opportunity to take the place back. enabled. VOS enabled. Okay, mate, don't worry about the damage. I've got some new strategy options if you go and check your MFD. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, the virtual safety car has been deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. There's been an incident resulting in a high level of debris on the track. Be careful. Understood. Copy that. Understood. Stopping this lap. Some information on Magnussen for you. Okay, they're out of this race. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Green flag. Okay, off we go, back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Trailing our teammate by 44.3 seconds. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Okay, clear. Gap to the current front is 29.0 seconds. So the car behind's just come in. They're now on the soft tyre. Soft tyres on the car behind. Okay, gap ahead is 24.5 seconds. gap to the car in front is 22.2 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 12.0 seconds. Okay, listen, don't worry about it, mate. It can happen to the best of us. Now look, I've put a new strategy option for you in the MFD, so go and have a look. Okay, copy that. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Ayrton is in the pits. Ayrton in the pits now. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 21.7 seconds. Okay, Albon's in the pits. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 20.5 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 18.4 seconds. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Caution, the virtual safety car has just been deployed due to build-up of debris on the track. Got that, confirmed. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, mate, we might need to look at a new race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Confirmed. Okay, BSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Blue flag. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. enough fuel for three more laps. We're not racing the car behind, let them pass when you can. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
That's it then for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain, and a real champion's drive to take the win. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalise on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.